Hi, my name is Azah, Watson's pharmacist. Today, we are going to talk about the differences between buffered C and bio-C. For buffered C, it contains 500 mg of vitamin C. It comes in a low acid formulation, which is suitable for those who have a sensitive stomach. And it is also in a slow release formulation, which gradually supplies vitamin C for over 8 hours of time. While bio-C contains 1000 mg of vitamin C, it is suitable for those who easily get cold and flu, and also those who work in a polluted environment. Vitamin C is very good for your body to increase your immune system, so everyone should take it daily. That's it for today. Stay tuned for our next Get Active Expert Tips. Bye! Remember to subscribe to Watson's YouTube channel for more videos like this.